a lovely volley so early on in the match. Really good finish to what was threatening to become. Well done. Passes the first test today, that opening. I think it's caught the line.
Did it as well then?
Yeah.
Well, there's a little trick that maybe Holger hasn't seen before.
Back-to-back doubles. Hands Djokovic the first break of the match. Taking care of opponents on a regular basis, winning titles. He's done well to close the net down, come out on top. Just after the US Open that was held in London. And then Turin as an alternate. So we might be seeing a lot more of this guy over the next couple of weeks. Well, we will be in Milan. Maybe in Turin. Plays with so much energy. What a point.
Outrageous point.
It's another clinical set of tennis. Serve. Done. What a way to save a third break point. Tremendous backhand onto the toes of Djokovic. crazy stuff. Another remarkable exchange. It's well done. Maybe a conscious effort to get forward and keep the point short. Just long.
This step in is time to the corner of the left baseline. The ball was called out.
Looks like he agrees with the initial call. He has caught the line. Djokovic misses, and it is an early break for the young Dane. It's a nice move. It's a nice feel off the backhand volley. Huge second serve, but it didn't faze Djokovic one bit.
Beautiful touch from Holger Rune.
Pretty comfortable hold. Really good start to the game, makes such a difference. Oh, what a response. What are the points of the match? Again, it's the youngster with the answers. He's made that too. What a backhand. He looked like he was running on fumes at the start of the second set. Somehow, the 19-year-old has forced a deciding set. So let's see how this third set unfolds.
turn the match around. And there's the serve volley here. Is it going to be a tactic that he's going to call on again just to tip things in his favour?
To stay focused. Three quick holds to kick off the deciding set.
Great hustle from Djokovic.
Well, it was a brave second serve, to say the least. Bravo. Well, that was another outrageous exchange. He's done it. Happy to sit back and defend that time. Just waited. And he's used that shot intelligently today. Executed it really well too. Yeah, I think he'll be pretty pleased with that service game in the circumstances. Lovely start.
Oh, he's got him.
How about that? This contest going. It's an incredible dig. Some serious ground to cover. back comes Djokovic. This guy's the real deal. That's better, much more conviction. Point. What tennis these two are producing at the death. And now just the one. Quite remarkable conclusion to a remarkable week in Paris for Holger Rune. He's beaten Djokovic, the six-time champion, a first Masters title for the teenager from Denmark, a fifth top 10 win of the week, and tomorrow he will be a top 10 player himself. Incredible, incredible drama. And goodness me, he has earned the applause this week. And all this.